Hi, I'm Gary for Expert Village.
The first thing we want to do is open up Photoshop and create a new image. Now, our image has to be the size, we want it to be the size of the business card that we're going to be working on. So the first thing we want to do is make sure that we're, when we create the size, we want to make sure that we're dealing in inches, because our business card is, standard business card is 3.5 inches in width by 2 inches in height. So if we, once we set the sizes to 3.5 and 2 respectively, then we just want to make sure that we're dealing in inches and not pixels or centimeters or millimeters. So that's one thing to make sure when we change the dimensions over here. And the other thing is that we want to make sure that we're dealing with a transparent background, because the type of business card that we're going to be creating is going to deal with images and bringing different layers to the forefront and to the background, and we're going to have to have a transparent background to work with in order to create those effects. Because if we have a background color or a solid white color in our background, then it's going to shine through when we try to manipulate the layers. So the first thing we need to do is open up our document to the exact size of our business card, 3.5 by 2 inches, and make sure we have a transparent background. Hit OK, and we see that at 100% our business card canvas, we'll call it, is ready to be used and to apply the images and the text that we were going to use to create the business card.